Hey everybody, this is Ginger Gamer, and I'm about to start this quest called On the Attack.
Ezio! Come with my new friends!
Fight like a man late for his own wedding.
See, by about 25 years.
I was too late to save the bazaar then, unfortunately. But now that my army has doubled in size, we take it back together. This way! When the Templars took control, they flaunt their presence, hanging banners, extorting the merchants. It's a constant battle to keep them at bay. And they rub our noses in every victory.
They are quite bold. Why does the Sultan tolerate this?
Sultan Paez is far away, Ezio. Warring with his son Selim, the Nifersa, northwest of the city. He has been away for years, at least since the earthquake, and maybe even before. He is blind to all this turmoil.
Ah, but your eyes are open, see?
And they found Ashikibi. Believe it. Too many to engage directly.
I am not confident this smoke bomb will help us here.
Smoke bomb? Ezio, it's time you Italians joined the 16th century. These do not obscure. They distract. You see? They can't resist. Let's move.
You are full of surprises today.
Crafting explosives is a new hobby. One we borrowed from the Chinese and have taken to with great passion.
You will have to teach me.
Who is the mentor here, Ezio? I'm beginning to wonder. Make me proud. There they go. Hurry, we're nearly there. This is another of our many dens, taken by Templars, as you can see. Somewhere among this rabble is a Templar captain. Kill him, then climb the tower and light their signal fire. This warns the Templars that it is time to pack up and go.
Bene, you create a distraction. I will send them home. Thank you.
send you my friend.